got a theory. We got a theory about Magnus.
That's right. That's right.
If Magnus is all we've ever known, then it's easy to miss what really goes on. But I've seen Magnus every day, oceans spanning beyond my sight, and a million stars way above them at night. You don't have to be high to look at Magnus and know that's a miracle open wide. Look at the mountains, trees, the seven Magnus, and everything chilling underwater, please. Hot lava, snow, rain and fog, long-necked giraffes and pet cats and dogs, how do they work? And I've seen 85,000 people all in one room together as equal. Pure magic is the birth of Magnus. I've seen shit that'll shock your eyelids. The sun and the moon and even Mars. The Milky Way, a fucking shooting stars. UFOs, a river flows. Plant a little seed and Magnus grows. Niagara Falls and the pyramids. I've seen shit that'll shock your eyelids. Everything you believed in as kids. Fucking rainbows. After it rains, there's enough miracles here to blow your brains. I fed a fish to a magnet at Frisco Bay and tried to eat my cell phone. He ran away. And music is magic, pure and clean. You can feel it and hear it, but it can't be seen. Can't be seen. Music is all magic. You can't even hold it.
Do you notice and recognize miracles?
It's just there in the air.
Are you a believer in miracles?
Pure motherfucking magic, right? This shit'll blow your motherfucking mind. Music is a lot like Magnus. It's all a feeling and it fills the room from the floor to the ceiling. I see Magnus all around me. Stop and look around, it's all astounding. Water, fire, air and dirt. Fucking juggalos, how do they work? And I don't wanna talk to a scientist. Y'all motherfuckers lying and getting me pissed. So love my mom for giving me this time on this planet. Take nothing for granted. I seen a caterpillar turn into a butterfly. Miracles ain't nothing to lie. Shaggy's little boys look just like Magnus. And my little boy looks just like daddy. Miracles each and everywhere you look. And nobody has to stay where they put. This world is yours for you to explore. It's nothing but miracles beyond your doors. The Dark Carnival is your invitation to witness that without explanation. Take a look at this fine creation and enjoy it better with appreciation. Crows, ghosts, the Magnus, mysteries the most. Just open your mind and it ain't no way to ignore the miracles of every day. And that's real, and that's real. Magic everywhere in this bitch.
Do you notice and recognize miracles?
It's all around you, you don't even know it.
Are you a believer in miracles?
Shit's crazy.